I just feel completely lied to, and like the person that I knew never existed after seeing those screenshots. Especially considering that I myself am obviously a girl and would talk to him about things that have happened to me, and he would let me say stuff like that to him. Meanwhile, be sending things like that to other girls. Like, I just don't know if I've ever felt so betrayed in my life by a friend.